I originally came from a research lab in Alabama and just had a little research experience and kind of took a leap of faith and moved to Louisville because I saw something about a master's of science in oral biology. It sounded like a great opportunity. And just moved and started the master's program and fell in love so much with the program and the way the lab was running that I decided to stick around for a Ph.D. And then an opportunity kind of presented itself to continue with a dental education. And so they were able to combine the programs for me. So now I'm a D.M.D. Ph.D. student. The benefit of having a D.M.D. and a Ph.D. is the fact that there's really a lack of clinician scientists in the field. And it's something that is really important to have both a clinical D.M.D. training and be able to affect a larger population of patients through the research training as well. Our current research involves looking at periodontal disease, which is one of the most prevalent diseases that affects the human race. And we look at specific bacteria, in particular P. gingivalis, and proteins that this bacteria secretes that are really responsible for aggressive periodontal disease that you see. And we look at the way in which these proteins are secreted and packaged and ways in which we can alter this secretion and packaging and in hopes to treat periodontal disease. UofL's DMD PhD program is really appealing because they're able to meet with you to accommodate both the research side and the clinical side and really integrate those well so that you have both time in the research lab and clinical time as well and able to complete those in a relatively short amount of time.